Welcome to the Griffin Zoo. You won't see the animals, because they're you. Hearken, and listen to this tale we're telling, of insurance and people, and also of selling. You'll soon hear the clock as it begins tolling, for this is the tale of the day before closing.
'Twas the day before closing, and K. Grimm was still here, though sometimes he'd claim he would soon disappear.
The web quotes were tasked an image right with care, in hopes that the markets would soon be there.
The underwriters were nestled all snug in their aisles, with vision of buying orders being put in their files.
And Bill with his spreadsheet, and Ed in his chair, looking at the numbers, hoping for fat stacks to share.
When in IT there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my chair to see what was the matter.
Away to IT I flew like a flash. I pushed aside Bill to see the servers had crashed.
John Fenn did appear and said not to worry. He set straight to work and fixed it in a hurry.
When what to my wondering eyes did reveal?
But 300 more submissions that were actually real.
We need to find these and make it real quick.
Well, where do we send them? Where do they stick?
More rapid than eagles, underwriters exclaimed, and whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Mesa, now Markel, now Scottsdale and Hudson, and Asic and Allstate, on NYCO and London.
Get to the phones and make lots of calls. Now quote away, quote away, quote away all.
PNC underwriters were quoting at a feverish pace. Even Moss's pool hadn't seen it, not even a trace.
The CSRs, they flew. There were so many calls, they pulled in reception too.
Personal quake made daily numbers bust. For another huge day, a new record for GUS.
During all this chaos and chatter, HR hands us new hires this holiday matter.
Kathy and team rode another yacht. They exclaimed we hit our number. Transportation, what you got?
Transportation just rode another trucking fleet, and with that, one less goal for GUS to meet.
The team in Spokane was sitting, relaxing, hoping for green, because as usual, they hit their goal by day 15.
Bill came out of his office with news to report. The numbers came back, but they were still one policy short.
We need another agent to give us a real winner. Carly, give them some sway in a bottle opening fidget spinner.
Just then we heard a victorious shout. It came from a brokerage. What is that about?
Winston came up with a gleam in his eye. He said not to worry, kiss your fears goodbye.
We got one more policy to bind, and here it is, just before the final bell chimed.
To process them all with such haste, Resource Pro was there with no time to waste.
The envelope stamped and ready to go in hopes that the mailman will make it through the snow.
Away to the check, I signed in a flash. The premiums have been paid, time to forward the cash.
The staff raised their ears just to hear Ed say,
another goal met and an F&G day.
GUS agents are like roses, they're handled with care. Not a risk too scary to make us despair.
Losses or hazards, we're all about that.
GUSes are GUSing and that is a fact.
And then the Griffins came round with drinks that were tall.
Happy closing to you, and strong eggnog for all.
Say hi.
Hello. All right, ready? One, two, three.
You should be like, try not to smile so creepily. Can you do something about those eyes?
Can you just do something about it?
This. That's it.
Can you scoot over a little? Ready? One, two, three.
I didn't wear red.
That's okay.
I have red.
There you go. Up against the wall.
Picture of a shoe when you're ready.
Okay, you can smile, not smile. It's your
I don't
picture.
Even have my lipstick on.
All right.
Where I look.
Ready? One, two, three. I'll let you see it.
Ah, yeah, breaking. And it's as good as it gets, you know? That's what God gave us to work for.
Check.
All right, up against the wall, please. Your picture for me. I promise we're not going to frisk you.
I've got that in the car too.
Ready? One, two, three. All right.
How's it going working on your first week, guys?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
No.
No?
No, it's awesome.
All right.
Another agent to give us a real winner. Carly, give them some swag and a bottle opening fidget spinner. I'm sorry. That line is
practice
so
yours.
Ours was very like.
Okay. Can you do that again?
Yeah.
Yes. So over to the phones, the CSRs, they flew. There were so many calls they pulled in reception too.
Ready, set, go.
It was the day before closing and Kay Grimm was still here, though sometimes he'd claim he would soon disappear.
Good job, let's do it one more time, a little bit louder.
Houston came up with a gleam in his eye. He said not to worry, kiss your fears goodbye.
We got one more policy to bind, and here it is, just before the final bell chimed.
Okay, let's try a dry run and see if it works. Okay, ready? Set, action.
More rapid than eagles, the underwriters exclaimed and whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Mesa, now Markel, now Scottsdale, and Hudson on ASIC. I'll stay on Nico in London.
That was awesome.
Go.
John Fenn did appear and said not to worry. He set straight to work and fixed it in a hurry.
Let's do a dry run, Daniel.
My lashes are too long.
Okay, so come this way just a little bit. So yeah, there you go.
When she says not a risk too scary to make us despair, then like...